Hi everybody, today is March 9th, 2013. Kearsarge Amphibious Ready Group, Friday deployment rescheduled to Monday, Norfolk, Virginia. Friday's deployment of the Kearsarge Amphibious Ready Group and 26th Marine Expeditionary Unit has been delayed until Monday. The departure has been rescheduled due to forecast high wind and potentially heavy sea state. The deployment is part of a regular rotation of forces to support maritime security operations, provide crisis response capability and increase theater security cooperation and forward naval presence in the U.S. Navy 5th and 6th Fleet area of operation. The Kearsarge Amphibious Ready Group is commanded by Captain John Brad Skillman, Commodore, Amphibious Squadron 4, and is comprised of Multi-Purpose Amphibious Assault Ship USS Kearsarge and Amphibious Transport Dock USS San Antonio, both home port in the Naval Station Norfolk, and Amphibious Dock Landing Ship USS Carter Hall, home port at Joint Expeditionary Base Little Creek, Fort Story, Virginia. The 26th MEU is commanded by Colonel Matthew G. St. Clair and is comprised of the 26th Marine Expeditionary Unit, which includes a Ground Combat Element, Battalion Landing Team, 3rd Battalion, 2nd Marine Regiment, Aviation Combat Element, Medium Tiltrotor Squadron 266, Logistics Combat Element, Combat Logistics Battalion 26, and its command elements. And this is just a part of a regular rotation of forces. Move along, nothing to see here. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.